This is not a tutorial on how to make a PSD coloring. I want you guys to know that I'm doing a PSD coloring. If you want to have my colorings, click my DeviantArt link on the description box below. The real reason why I make this video is to know if you guys want me to make a PSD coloring tutorials. Like how I make my PSD colorings, because I want to make a video while making my PSD. So those people who can't download on DeviantArt can make their own colorings. You can watch this video if you wanted to make your PSD now, if you can, hahaha. I put this video to 6x speed so it's impossible to catch up with the video. If you want a normal speed tutorial that you can watch, comment down below. I will give you a tips on how to make a PSD coloring instead, so this video will not put to waste. First tip, have a colorful mood board. I made my own mood board I am using now. If you don't know how to make a mood board, you can search on WeHardit. There's so many mood boards there, like how I show you on the first part of this video. Second tip, for those who can download PSD on DeviantArt, check other PSD colorings, learn from it. And for those who can't, try checking Polaire or Lightroom filters. Check how they make their PSD. I'm not saying to copy what they did, but learn what things they did. Then, if you finally learn something, try making your own PSD. It doesn't need to be perfect, because practice makes it better. Last tip, play with the colors. Playing with the colors makes your PSD unexpectedly amazing. Like how I make my colorings, it's not that good, but I love it, no matter how ugly it is. I hope you learned something from this video, at least one thing. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates.